This is a Thermalmaster P2, a thermal imaging camera that transforms your Android phone into a powerful thermal imaging tool. Utilizing the RazorX algorithm, it delivers ultra-clear images. But here's the big question. Should you invest in this device for your existing Android phone or opt for a dedicated phone with built-in thermal vision? Let's explore that today. Grab your coffee, subscribe, and let's dive in. The packaging is as compact as the camera itself, clean and efficient. Inside the box you've got an extension cable, which is great because it lets you plug the camera in with a bit more flexibility instead of directly into your phone. You also get the usual paperwork, a warranty card and a quick start guide. Then there's a hard plastic case and inside is the main event, the Thermalmaster P2. They've even included a carabiner for easy carrying. Nice touch, just clip the case to your back and you're good to go. The P2 itself weighs around 10 grams and even with a hard plastic case it's still under 30 grams. Super lightweight, you'll barely notice it in your pocket or backpack. The P2 is ridiculously small, just 27mm by 18mm with 9.8mm thickness. It connects directly to your Android smartphone via USB-C and is housed in weather-resistant shell, making it perfect for tough environments. The protective case adds an extra layer of durability for those on the go. Now, let's talk about setup because simplicity is a major plus here. So first, you have to download the Thermalmaster app from Google Play. Then plug the camera into your phone's USB-C port, the app will launch automatically once installed and you're ready to capture thermal data. It's seamless. On my Google Pixel 9, it just works every time. However, keep in mind, this camera relies entirely on the app for functionality. It acts as a thermal lens with your smartphone providing all the power and processing. Currently, the P2 only supports Android devices and PCs. While the Thermalmaster app is available on the Apple Store, the P2 is not yet functional with the iPhones or iPads, including newer USB-C models like the iPhone 15 Pro. If anyone has updates on iOS support, let me know in the comments. The P2 captures thermal data at 256 by 192 pixels natively, but here's the cool part. RazorX algorithm enhances it to 512 by 384 pixels for sharper, more detailed visuals. This upscaling makes spotting targets in real-world situations more practical. The Thermalmaster app doesn't just work, it elevates usability with 12 color palettes like iron red, black heart and white heart, etc., each tailored for specific tasks. Scale mode overlays temperature ranges directly on the display, while picture in picture blends thermal imaging with your phone's camera feed for extra clarity. If you need more accuracy, adjust the emissivity settings to analyze different materials from metal and wood to human skin, for example. As I said, the RazorX algorithm enhances the camera's native resolution for better clarity, but here's the key. Your phone takes it a step further. It upscales the thermal feeds to 1440 by 1080 pixels while capturing photos or videos. This ensures compatibility with standard photo and video formats across devices, makes full use of your phone's display and processing power. Of course, you can still see that the thermal images are upscaled. It's not pro-level flare quality, but these limitations are typical for compact thermal imaging gear. In a real-world use, the P2 is usable in almost every scenario. Once plugged in, the app launches instantly and the thermal feed is ready to go. With a sensitivity of plus minus 1.5 degrees Celsius, it's reliable for jobs like engine diagnostics or electrical troubleshooting and even home insulation checks. The thermal feed isn't as sharp as what you would get with a higher resolution flare camera, but it's punchy and contrast-rich, making temperature differences easy to spot. The P2 sticks to the basics, thermal-only imagery, with a noticeable boost from the RazorX algorithm. If you want some context, there's a picture-in-picture mode which overlays the thermal feed onto your phone's regular camera view. In my test, in a clean room, I tested heating elements over conversion line. The P2 almost spot on, measuring 135.1 degrees Celsius, while the line's HMI showed 136.9 Celsius, totally acceptable accuracy. At home, it pinpointed insulation issues during freezing temps, and a bonus, it also spotted a fox, or maybe a cat, 20 meters away. Either way, that's one hot kitty. The image quality isn't pro grade. You can tell it's upscaled, but for most use cases, it's more than adequate. Compared to built-in thermal cameras on phones, the P2 delivers slightly better flexibility and portability. It uses just 0.3 watts of power, so your phone's battery barely takes a hit. So what's the move? A dedicated thermal phone or the P2? If you're weighing your options, here's the breakdown. The P2 is best for budget-conscious users who already own an Android phone. It's portable, flexible, and doesn't lock you into a single device. And dedicated thermal phones like your phone Armor 2070 Pro are great for rugged environments and always-on thermal imaging, but comes with a higher price tag and bulkier design. For most users, the P2 strikes a much better balance. You get portability without the commitment of a dedicated device. I tested it across my Pixel 9, my gaming phone, and even a basic backup phone. It just works. That's the kind of flexibility that makes sense. So, should you grab the Thermalmaster P2? Here's the takeaway. This device turns your Android phone into a reliable thermal tool. The RazorX tech enhances resolution, delivering clear, accurate images for its size. Features like scale mode, emissivity settings, and picture-in-picture add to its usability. At under $200 US, it's hard to beat. So if you're looking for affordable, portable thermal imaging, the Thermalmaster P2 is an easy recommendation. And a quick heads up, this P2 was sent to me for review. As always, my opinions are my own. I'm here to give you a real scoop, no sugarcoating. This channel is all about honest reviews for real buyers. If you found this helpful, hit that like button and subscribe for more bite-sized tech content. Check the affiliate links in the description if you're curious about the P2. It helps support the channel without costing you extra.
Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.